Tagore was a poet philosopher who inspired a whole generation through his ideas, thoughts, and writing. He took literature beyond language. Not only he enriched Bengali literature, but also produced many masterpieces in other languages. One of such poems I'm going to recite today, named Prarthana. Prarthana was first published in Gitanjali in Bengali, but later translated in English by poet himself and named as Where the Mind is Without Fear. Prarthana. Chitta jetha bhoy shunno, uccho jetha shir, gyan jetha mukto, jetha griher prachir. Apono prangano tale dibosho sarbori, বসুধারে রাখে নাই খণ্ড ক্ষুদ্র করি. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high. Where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls. যেথা বাক্য হৃদয়ের উৎসমুখ হতে উচ্ছ্বসিয়া ওঠে. যেথা নির্বারিত স্রোতে দেশে দেশে দিশে দিশে কর্মধারা ধায় অজস্র সহস্র বিধ চরিতার্থতায়. Where words come out from the depth of truth, where trialless striving stretches its arms towards perfection. যেথা তুচ্ছ আচারের মরুবালু রাশি বিচারের স্রোতপথ ফেলে নাই গ্রাসি পৌরুষের করেনি শতধা. Where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit. Nitto jetha tumi sarbo karma chinta anander neta. Nijo haste nirdoy aghat koripito bharoter sei sarge karo jagorito. Where the mind is laid forward by thee into ever widening thought and action. Into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake.